Anthony August Larson here with Plugged In Magazine. I'm in Ada, Oklahoma at an amazing store I've been referred to and someone requested that I come interview called Nature's New Age Relief. And from what I understand, they've been helping people get off of prescription drugs, relieve pain. The viewers that have recommended that I come and interview this place have said amazing things. This is the store proprietor, Danny. How's it going?
Good. Glad you can make it.
I am too, Danny. And you know, I was impressed because when I pulled in, I start setting up. The people that came into this shop, they seem like family.
That's what we love about it. I mean, you know, I ask them what they do and they ask me how I'm doing and we talk about their family or who's using Kratom and so forth in their family and how that's going. So we just stay caught up with one another.
Okay. Now, Kratom. What is Kratom?
Kratom is just a natural herb that comes from Indonesia, Southeast Asia, and there's a lot of different qualities out there. Mm-hmm. So you just got to make sure that you have a good source and get a really good quality in what you provide for the customers and that it's safe and it's been tested.
Okay.
And all
okay.
That stuff.
Okay. Yeah. Now, you have Kratom. What else do you sell here? I see quite a few things.
Yes. I mean, we really are attacked in the whole hemp side of CBD. Because CBD also helps people, mm-hmm. Whether it be a bath or an ice cream or a smoke or whatever, a salve. But we really try to go across the board and anything to help people naturally.
Why did the senior clientele, what are they in here after?
They're after out here mainly for pain relief and energy. I mean, I've even had that gentleman that came in earlier, he was kind of a little bit of a hoarder, he says. Mm-hmm. And he came in the first time he bought it, after the first time he bought it, and says, "This stuff's amazing." Mm-hmm. And I was trying to understand. I knew it was good, but why is it amazing to him? Mm-hmm. And he proceeded to tell me that his house was clean. Oh. I always said, "Well, that's great that your house is clean."
Yep.
He said, "But you don't understand." He said, "I'm a hoarder." Mm. He said, "Every time I go home, I never had any energy to do anything." And he mm-hmm. said, "Now I have energy."
Oh,
he
good.
Said, "This stuff yeah. is phenomenal."
Okay.
So, there's many, many other stories like that, whether they're pain or motivation or just coping with something, whatever. It's just a matter, since it is an herb, everybody's a little different. So mm-hmm. we just start off people slowly and work them into what they really need. Because,
okay.
you know, there's nothing better to take less to do more, you know.
Well put. What are your main products? You got the Kratom. You got CBD.
Right.
What's that?
That's GuaraMate. That's an enhancer for our Kratom and just energy and the natural stuff. It's all natural. It's sugar-free. It's from the Amazons, mm-hmm. and it just does great to give you that complete energy, natural feeling.
Okay.
And I encourage people to come out and try that as well.
Okay. The GuaraMate.
Right.
And so far, how's it going?
People are loving it. I mean, I've got a gentleman about my age that works on the concrete truck and everything, and he swears up and down by it like it was like, "I haven't felt this great since I was 20.
Okay.
You know, he says it's not any kind of high. It's just a good, natural, clean energy feeling, you know, and that's what he loves about it. It's what I love about it.
Awesome. What's that one? Indian Dreamer?
Yeah, that's another one of the herbs that works really well. I had problems sleeping, and I take that, and it really has... My girlfriend was like, are you awake? And I was like, "No, I'm Indian dreaming."
Yeah.
It was really, really nice. And I took it for a couple of nights in a row and kind of cleared up my sleeping and so forth. And then later, you know, I just take it on and off. So here's our Indian Dreamer, which is on the back wall. This really helps me sleep. Occasionally I take it and it just really helps me get a good sound sleep over it. All the ingredients are on the packages. It has a barcode, so you can even do some more information on that if you'd like. And then also the GuaraMate, is really good to just overall energy, just natural, clean. Just, it's amazing how this can make you feel as well. So please come in and check us out, and we can have more discussions on these two products. Now, you know,
somebody said that they lost weight because they quit taking energy drinks and they got off the coffee just for the GuaraMate.
Yeah. Yeah. And it's, you know, people, we're so caffeine driven mm-hmm. that we think we need caffeine in the morning mm-hmm. and people will take the GuaraMate and all these herbal deals and they'll quit drinking coffee. They're like, I don't have the jitters anymore. I got energy and it's just awesome. And that's why we keep saying natural, you know, and it's kind of hard to believe that natural can really do that for
sure.
us.
Yeah, it
and,
works.
And it works. And that's the crazy thing, you know, and I'll tell some new customers that have come in the door, you know, this is what you'll feel like and this will do this. And, you know, if it doesn't come back because there's an issue or a problem or whatever, and they walk out here kind of half skeptic, and then they come back and they said, man, you weren't kidding, were you?
Like those people that came in all happy
yeah,
and stuff.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Well, okay, great. So here at Nature's New Age Relief, Danny, you got the kratom, you got the CBD,
right?
You got the GuaraMate,
right?
You got the Indian Dreamer, which is to relax.
Yes.
Is there anything else that you think the people should know about?
You must come down here and check us out in person, because videos and all that stuff only does so much until you come to the real thing.
Good point. Good point. And I heard the couple people thanking you for the samples.
Yeah.
They really seem to love you.
Yeah.
And if somebody were to come down here, is it true that they could even spend less than $10 just to try something out?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, okay. We got things as little as $5 and $6.
Okay. So. You have a famous, they're emailing or whatever, messaging about a bath bomb.
Yeah.
Can I see that?
Yeah, yeah.
Is that it right there?
Yeah, these are, we have different kind of bath bombs. They're 50 milligrams CBD. We have them like in donut form. We have them like in a round ball. They're different colors. The senses of them are very, very nice. The women especially are goo goo gaga on all the bath bombs and the bath products that we have. We have sugar scrub, we have all kinds of other stuff.
Yeah.
Available.
Cool.
For people and CBD soaps, all that kind of stuff. But yeah, come down and check out everything. We just have a wide range of things to choose from.